2012, the day after Calgary's West C-Train extension opened to the public, I bought my ticket, which was 50 cents less than Edmonton's LRT, and went for a train ride. Sinalta Station, the first stop from Kirby Centre, was the most scenic. Lorraine Gladue's Orange Blossom Special from Southern Alberta and Jeanette Rempel's True Country from Calgary are the bands in the video. We were at these Calgary dances at the Forest Lawn Legion and the Greater Forest Lawn Senior Centre. While in Calgary, I took some pictures of the ranchments, where Ian Tyson sang some songs, and met Twyla, a girl who worked there. They were married in High River, but split up after 20 years. Longview had a population of only 300, and many of us fans in North America would come up to his souvenir shop. The people in town would not see where he lived, but I figured it out anyway, as there weren't that many roads. We drove by his old dance hall and took some pictures. It was a nice day. And I'll wait here for my baby, if it takes all night long. I want a drink, here's a 20, I'll bring my change and dimes. There's a song on the jukebox I've got to hear 1,000 times. It used to be our love song, we played it here before. So let's be sure it's playing when he walks through the door.
There's a song on the jukebox, I'm going to hear 1,000 times.